Hey guys, today we make homemade ramen, one of the most popular fast food in Japan. Even though it's not fast to make, this recipe took me 2 days to make, but it was definitely worth it. Unfortunately, we can't buy all the ingredients in our country, but we can still make a nice ramen dish and really delicious toppings. Okay, let's start the cooking. Let us make the toppings first. Rub in salt to season. Put it in a baking pan with the fat side on the top. And pour over coconut milk, green onions, garlic, a little bit of ginger, a little bit of lemon juice and soy sauce. Wrap it in aluminium foil and slide it into the oven for 3.5 hours at 150 degrees. Take it out from the oven and let it rest for another hour. Now take the meat and let it rest in the fridge over the night. Now let us make half boiled eggs. Boil the eggs for 6.5 minutes. Take the eggs out and cool them down. When they are cold, get rid of the shells. Place the eggs in a container and add equal parts of water and soy sauce. If you like, you can add a little bit of sake too. Now keep it in the fridge for at least 6 hours, but not more than 12. Prepare the soup stuff like this. Heat oil in a big pot, add onions, celery, ginger, carrots, puree, garlic and stir it for 10 minutes. Add 2 liters of water and get it to the boil. Skim off the scum while boiling. Now add mushrooms and green onions. Let it cook for 40 minutes on low heat. Let it cool down and rest for some hours to unfold all the aroma. Now sieve the broth. Let's make another topping. This time I will cut off the white part of the green onion, cut off the core and slice it thinly. Soak it in the water for 5 or 10 minutes to get rid of the strong flavor. We are missing one important part and that's the oil. We will make a mayo oil, simply burnt garlic oil. Heat in a small pot the oil with the garlic and roast it for 10 minutes. And stirring it constantly. The garlic should look dark and sticky. Add sugar, sesame oil and salt. Mix it in the food processor. Now we can put our ramen dish together. First add soy sauce and the mayo oil. Let's prepare our toppings. Cut the meat and fry it on both sides. cut the egg in half. Pour soup in the bowl. Finally, boil the noodle. Strain it well and finish it.